Changing a cylinder lock is easy. Just find the screw. Give the key a quarter turn and then pull. Pause the video in a minute to see how you measure for the new one.